Hello. Rufus is looking at me with sad eyes, like, come and play. I will after this. Okay, I promise. Hello, this is the start of the weekend vlog, and I'm about to do my Pound World haul. So I've just got all ready. I'm sitting here. I've got my mug of the day, which is this one today from the lovely Danielle, who sent me this. So thank you, Danielle. And yeah, I'm about to do my Pound World haul. The time is 10 to 10. And then I'm going to get this ready and put it on early today because my mum's friends are coming up from London, and we're gonna have loads of fun. So I thought I'd get this on, edit, put it on YouTube, and then I'll have the evening free because we're gonna have a curry and probably some glasses of wine and some gin. So yeah, that's what we're doing later. But I just thought I'd start the vlog off here and say good morning, hello, hope you're okay, and I will speak to you a little bit later on. I've got Pound World was amazing, so if you haven't watched the haul, I'll link it below because that would have already been on because you'll be watching this on Monday. But such nice thing. Look at that. How can you not buy that? Toby will love that. I'm going to take some of these on holiday. I know I've got lots of notepads, but how you men are resist notepads when they look like that? Anyway, this isn't the Pound World haul. It's the weekend vlog, so I'll speak to you later on.
I've run out of gravy bone. Sit. Sit. I think these are even better. Do the gravy bone dance. Do the gravy bone dance. Oh, it's not gravy bone anymore. Meaty roll. Yeah.
Hello again, it's 2:30 and I'm just off to watch Toby's like end of term, they call it a landing pad thing, so I'm going to go and watch that. Landing pad, the other one's the launch pad. So I'm going to see what he's been up to over the term and then help him with a little bit of colouring and all making something. It's always really sweet just to see them in their class, so I'm going to go and do that now. Yeah, so it's just gone 2:30 and we're at football, aren't we? Hello, I love your outfit, your football outfit's great. Are you ready to Is that when you score a goal? Can you do your dance you did today, the African dance? Is that it? Yay! You were brilliant at the African dance today when I watched you at school. I loved it! I loved it! Good morning, it is 6:20 and I'm just going to go to the radio station. And I kept waking up last night, you know when you wake up when you know you've got to get up early, you wake up at different points in the night and they go, oh, and then it's like 2 o'clock, oh, 4 o'clock, oh, 6, ah, better get up. That's what I did all night. But I feel okay, just gonna put the postcode in the sat nav and I should be there in about an hour and 20 minutes to start at 8. Oh, it's Saturday morning, by the way. Hello! Just like magic, I'm here. I'm at KLFM radio station, but I haven't got any makeup on, so apologies for the way I look. I've got my makeup in my car boot sale 50p makeup bag. So I'm going to go in, get sorted and put some makeup on. And yeah, so I'm on the radio in 25 minutes. So it's just, yeah, just gone 7:30. The show's going well and hopefully I'll get some callers on air because I'm giving away some James Arthur tickets to see him live here in Norfolk. So it's good when you get callers on air, that's the fun bit. So I'm going to go make a coffee and I'm going to make my porridge now. It's 3 o'clock and I've just had a shower, so I just did my makeup and I'm going to leave my hair to air dry because I'm going to go outside and see what my mum's up to. She's been looking after Toby and I think he's asleep, so I'm going to go and see my mum, and her friend is still here. We were meant to go to some charity shops, but it might be a bit late now because it's like, yeah, it's gone 3 o'clock. Anyway, I'm going to go see what they're up to and I'm going to drink my squash. So this is jar of the day. Got some mango squash. No. Come here. What are you doing? Hello. Hello, little Rufus. How are you? I've missed you. First time I've seen you today. Hello. Bestie's here as well. Hello, bestie. How are you?
Oh, bestie. Oh, yes. Oh, my bestie. Oh, no.
Oh, no, Rufus. Bestie's having a sunbathe.
It feels really warm. It's lovely. Because there's always like the sea breeze here, but it's really, oh, it's just warm and nice. I'm just going to sit here for a bit. Actually, I might lay on the sun lounge, I think, but I'm scared a bird's going to poo on my head, which is always a worry because we've got loads of trees, which is nice, but then birds poo. And I've already washed my hair and done my makeup, so I don't want them to poo on me. I should be all right here. Oh, here comes Bestie. Bestie! It's so lovely. It's nearly 5 o'clock now. Toby's gone inside to watch some telly.
And he's a little bit tired, so he's just chilling out inside just over there. And I'm sitting here. Mum is still at the charity shops with her friend. And Leah's on a stag do. Another stag do. He's always on a stag do. They've gone to Stamford. That's where they are. And yeah, I'm just sitting here relaxing. It's so nice. Oh, it's just like... life can't get any better than a day like this, can it? And you're in your garden. I'm so grateful for things. Little things like this just savour the time and just really, I don't know. Even if you only get half an hour outside, it's just lovely, isn't it? I'm really grateful for... just feel lucky sitting here, relaxing. It's nice. And then I got to work tonight, but that's okay because you need to work to earn money to do things like relaxing. And Rufus is just there, bestie. He was like all over me. I was like, oh, this is nice. Oh, you want feeding. That's what it was all about. And Bessie's gone for a sleep upstairs. He's fed up. He's bored of me and Rufus. So I'm going to start here for another half an hour and then going to have some dinner and then go to my gig a bit later. And Toby's coming and my mum's coming. I think I've already said this. I don't know. Sometimes I repeat myself in the vlogs and then when I go through it, I'm like, you've already said that. You don't need to say it again. But then you forget, don't you? I do anyway. Okay, well I will I've just seen my little gnome signs moved, the one I got from Poundland. It's just over the other side, you know. So I'm gonna go and drink my coffee. I've got such a nice mug, look at this one. It's beautiful, isn't it? I really want to put a picture on Instagram, but I've put about five photos on Instagram just now, so I'm not going to. I might save this for tomorrow because it'll be Instagram photo overload. This was 50p from the car boot sale and I thought it was Kath Kidson. I spied it on a table and I ran towards it while I walked quickly towards it and it was 50p. It's just from Home Bargains, isn't it? I can't believe I didn't get it round first time. I mustn't have seen it because I would have got it. I just love it. Little strawberries. No, it's not strawberries, is it? It's flowers. Oh yeah, I think I thought it was strawberries. It's just flowers, but it's still very pretty. Okay, so I'm gonna sit here for a little bit. Look at you, amongst the daisies. These are so cute. Are you posing?
No, not the shuttlecock. No, not that. Cheeky face.
It's time for a spot of badminton.
Hit it.
Yeah.
Oh. 1-0 for you. Oh. Yeah. Coming for you. Oh! Poo bag time! Ah! Rufus was chewing this.
We were rubbish at this. I think I'm better at centre parks than you.
Yeah, I think I'm better at centre parks too. I think it's these rackets.
Yeah, because they're different. And they're more...
they're harder.
Yeah.
Oh. Well done, that was good.
And me and Toby are just having a little snuggle. It is 8:10 and we've been watching the Smurfs, haven't we? It's like the Smurf film. It's been good, isn't it, Toby? Say hello. And we did record earlier on, about an hour ago, and we're all relaxed, and then it was recording sideways, which is always annoying. You can never use it. Rufus is here. Hello, Rufus. There's Toby. Hello, and you're going to come to my gig tonight, aren't you? Looking forward to it. You look lovely in your new
top. And I'm going
to
sing.
Yeah, sing a dance. I just wanted a small cup of tea as I was a bit tired, so I'm just having that. And then we're going to leave in about half an hour.
Such good flossing. I hope you do these moves tonight.
Yeah. And we're just back from the gig now. It was really good fun. Toby was there and he did the floss dance and Mum and her friend really enjoyed it as well. So the crowd were great fun. It was really nice. It was Case to Haven, the Seagulls venue, if you've ever been on holiday there. And it was a really good night. Really enjoyed it. So Toby's still up. It's really late. It's almost 11:10, which is obviously late for a six-year-old. So I'm going to get him to bed and then we're up early. So I've got to go to the radio and drop Toby at my mum's house at 7 and then drive to King's Lynn for the radio show in the morning. So I'm going to get him to bed
and get myself, I'm not tired, but I'll get him to bed and then I'll probably just dither about. Lee's on a stag do, so he's not here, so it's just me and the Toby tonight. But yeah, it's really good. Love having like my family at gigs, normally on my own, but yeah, they came along. Mum's friend really enjoyed it too, and she knew all the songs. Oh, hello, bestie. Bessie's after something. Hello, Rufus. So yeah, I'll speak to you all in the morning when I'm off to KLFM.
Hello, it's Sunday morning, it's 7:20 and I'm just I've just dropped Toby to Mum's house, and then I've gone around the front and I've got my car obviously, and I'm gonna head to the radio station. I've got my travel cup of the day. I think this is from Home Bargains. I love it, it's so cute, and I've got myself a coffee, and I'm gonna head to King's Lynn. I should be there around 8:30 or like 20:25 to 9, so I start at 9 o'clock today. Yeah, and it's a really nice day, it's really sunny, it's warm. They said there's gonna be some rain, but it looks lovely at the minute. Anyway, I better go because I've got to be on the radio soon.
Hello, studio. Haven't seen you for a while. Right, I am gonna get ready for my show, figure out the weather. Looks really nice today outside, but apparently there's been thunderstorms and stuff. Oh, so no one can get in. Heck, the blue sky is lovely. Dizzy now. My headphones are loud. Katy Perry and Firework on KLFM. It's Sunday morning, it's 9:15. This is Kate and for Ryan, hello. So Katy Perry has been in London. She's been supporting her boyfriend. They're back on, her and Orlando Bloom. He's doing a play and she was supporting him. And then they went off for some breakfast or some lunch. And she had some beans on toast. So she likes, I love beans on toast. And she shared a picture of her beans on toast on Instagram. And anyone else, she'd be like, oh, I don't care you having beans on toast. But because it's Katy Perry, everyone was like so excited. Oh, she eats beans on toast. She's just like us. She's probably just pretending. She's probably like had a bit of lettuce or something. No, I'm sure she seems like a real girl. She probably did eat her beans. Anyway, enough of bean talk. Just play some Bonnie Tyler. And now we've got Portugal the Man. I'm in Bevel just for kicks now. The time is just gone 12, so I've got another 52 minutes left. And I'm all done. I've just put the desk into automatic mode. Lovely Catherine Jenkins. So yeah, I'm off home now. It'll take about an hour and 40 minutes on the way back, so a bit of traffic. And then I'm gonna hopefully go in the garden. Hopefully it'll still be sunny, because I'm gonna have some thunderstorms today. And later on I'm gonna have a bath. I found some bath bombs that I bought in Poundland, so I'm gonna put them in the bath. Obviously with water. I'm getting it and have a bath bomb bath. Anyway, that's for later. So I'm gonna go home now, speak to you when I'm there. It's really cold out here. King's Lynn was 26 degrees and it's just, there's no sun in our garden. We're gonna play some badminton. Have you ever walked to the beach then? Yeah. Let me take you for a walk, Rufus. Rufus.
I'm playing tennis.
Do you wanna go for walkies? Should go for walkies? And we've come for a walk, haven't we, Tobes?
Yeah.
Dog is crazy. And it feels cold. We thought it was getting a bit warmer, but it's quite chilly. And we're at the beach. Yeah, it's really windy. It's not too cold. It's just, it's lovely. It's refreshing. So we've said hello to the beach. And Toby, oof, that's roof. It's crazy. There's another dog. So we're going to go to the arcade now. Come on then, Tobes. Oh, this is crazy. Crazy dog. He's so tough. Toby's got some stones. We're in the arcade. What can you see? Any treasure? Oh, that's 10p ones.
But we have 10p.
No, we're not doing 10p ones. Oh, that's on the end. Might be able to win that. You can go bowling as well. Crazy dog. Rufus! The crazy dog. Oh, these are. I spent so long on here last time, I didn't win. That was what I was after. I didn't win it. What have we got round here?
Oh my god! Come here. We
what
have to
can
do
we
this
win?
One.
Oh, there's so much treasure. Yay! Oh.
Looks like we're going to win 20 pence here. Right, so we'll let you know how we get on, see what treasure we can get. We love this little arcade though, it's brilliant. It's always like quiet and there's always good toys on the end. We don't stop until we win, till we've lost all our money.
This is what we won. Look at all of this stash.
Not that.
Oh, not that, because that's mine. Yeah. But all of this.
All this.
Well, we did so well, look, Rufus.
I'll count.
Hello.
I'll count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21.
Wow, are you pleased?
Yeah.
That is a good day. That is a good day, isn't it, Rufus? Do you want to go home now?
I told you I won this.
I know, I like that. Nice, isn't it?
There was like a pink one with all colours on, but that is further away.
Was it? Why would I call that a success? They're the arcade machines. And we're going to end the vlog now, aren't we? Because we've got our ice creams. These are Tesco ones, but they look like Oreos. No, don't do that. Don't. But yeah, they're Tesco's cookie and cream ones. So we've had a lovely weekend, haven't we, Tobes? Been working and singing and hanging out together. So now we're going to have our lollies. Toby's watching Alvin and the Chipmunks.
And Tesco. Tomorrow we go to the arcade today.
Yeah, we're going to go to the arcade
again. And then
again.
We are going to have a pizza.
Yeah, we're going to have a pizza there.
A grown
well,
up one.
Place to grow up and share it. And Daddy will be here too. Yay. Okay, say goodbye.
Bye.
Thanks for watching the weekend vlog. We hope you enjoyed it. Bye. Wave.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.